Dear students, hope all of you are in good health. You all know that a dangerous virus, COVID-19 or coronavirus, forces us to stay at home, and we will be safe and secure if we stay at home at this time. But our studies should go on, so our school has organized this program through YouTube channel We Will Study. Now in class 12 we have 4 poems, 4 prose and 1 drama. First of all, I want to discuss the syllabus. Like class 11, we also in class 12 have MCQ and SAQ questions. In prose portion, we have 4 SAQ questions. In prose, 4 SAQ questions in poetry. And 4 MCQ in prose, 4 MCQ in poetry. And in drama, we have 4 MCQ questions. Now, in class 11, we have long questions of 5 marks. In class 12, we have long questions of 6 marks. Though it will be divided in 3 plus 2 plus 1 or 3 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. First of all, we have part B with MCQ and SAQ questions of prose, poetry and drama section. And in part A, we have long questions from poetry, prose, drama. Then we have unseen. In unseen, we have to answer 4 true false and 3 questions. Those are of 2 marks each. And then we have grammar and vocabulary portion, where we have article preposition, 6 article preposition, 6 into half equals 3. Then do as directed, and 1 is error correction. And finally, we have 1 writing. Now we will be given 3 writings, 3 options will be there. One is report, one is letter, and another one is precy. We have to choose one. That was of 10 marks. Okay, this is the syllabus of class 12. Now in class 11 we have rapid reader. In class 12 we don't have rapid reader, we have unseen. We have to answer the unseen passage. Clear? Now today, we will discuss